You see, the problem is, no one gave a fuck. Until I put the mask on. Damn, it's hard to breathe in this motherfucker. Hi, everybody. Danny DeMonica here. And welcome to the night stream. And for the record, I got bored. I didn't know what the hell to dress as, so I dressed as this guy. Inception, if really. Think about it. Yeah, fucking. This. And this. He's got the damn logo on his face. So there you go. Anyways, so you guys know what's going on tonight. It's Halloween. I'm surprised I'm still alive. No, I don't see Wes Craven directing the stream anytime soon, but anyway, so, without much deliberation, we wound up, well, also, kind of needed to take a day off because I was fucking burned out. I had to run around Central Texas yesterday, and let's put it this way. Those of you that saw that Zombie Vikings game, you look at that stream and tell me that there's a god. That's right. You fucking can't. Anyways, so, that being said, I don't think we're going to be doing Zombie Vikings ever again. In fact, I wouldn't be surprised if it's buried underneath the backyard. Although, I will say, just wait till tomorrow to bury it. I don't... No. No, 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 no. I am the god. Boy, are you forsaken some people. Thursday night, for example. Anyways, that... I'm getting beyond the point. So, plan B. So, remember how I said, whichever game lost... Oh, dude, thanks for the sub. Happy Halloween to you, too. You know how I said whatever game lost that vote was going to be the plan B game? You were warned about that game. I didn't think Zombie Vikings was going to be that damn bad, okay? I just remembered, ooh, it's a beat-em-up. It's like Guardian Heroes, but spoopy, scary zombie Viking skeletons, okay? I didn't know hell was going to break loose. I didn't know that that was going to happen. Yes, use the emotes while I remember to make the other two that I have slots for. Anyway, guys, the backup to that was Ghostbusters the video game. So, hey, look, it's one I've genuinely never fucking played. And I had it since last year, so that shows you that my backlog is about as long as a line to go vote. Hey, do what you gotta do. You tried to stop it. I know, but... Look, left up to me, we would have done Medieval. Oh, hi, Arthur. He always shows up every stream I do solo as of recent. But, yeah, guys. So, without further ado and without further delay, and before the cat decides to get into my lap and thus screwing up my damn gaming... Let's go on ahead and head on over to Ghostbusters, the video game. I still plan on doing Medieval. I really do. I still want to do it. Let's see how tonight goes. I was about to get mad as fuck. I fucked around and played Ghostbusters for 5 minutes. Hi, Arthur. You got your ears pinned back. Fuck you trying to do? I can see you. That's a start. Back anyway, so there you go. Besides, I kind of need the space to put gear in anyways for the game room and stuff. Besides, got a decent chair now, might as well just use that while I stream in there. No biggie. You know, there's a lot of fucking logos going in. Anybody else want credit for this? Anyone else? Arthur, what are you doing? You put those goddamn claws back, boy. I love you, Arthur, but don't you go fucking this up. Here's how I make my... Hey, don't... Boy, I fed you. I made a kitty truce. Don't do it. I love you. Oh, I was saying don't worry about it. You guys don't have to put it back. I was telling you to... Jesus Christ. I was saying that go ahead. You don't have to worry about putting the couch back. I was telling you to bring it back just to, for a night like this anyway. Hi, Arthur. Happy Halloween to you, too. Yes, that's lipstick. Get comfy, kids. You gonna let me press X? Or you gonna press X? You gonna press X, Arthur? Did you really? No, you didn't. You had about a career? It's a fucking multiplayer. But no, I was saying don't worry about moving the couch back. That's all. Because I was just gonna start using my chair anyway. I had a conversation with the demon earlier. Well, that's great. It kind of sucks that I don't have the demon for tonight, so I just re-ran to last year's Halloween special on Facebook. Arthur, fuck you doing with my Ori and the Blind Forest? Arthur, motherfucker, you weren't asking for attention not a goddamn second of the day. I could have thrown Tootsie Rolls at you all day and gave you all the treats in the world. You wouldn't have said shit. I put the damn camera on, now you want to come over here. Boy. You lovely, lovely. Why are you... Yes, that's a Sony PlayStation 3 controller. Okay, and conversation went well, I suppose. Alright, you done, Arthur? I'm gonna take this back. I gotta start. Fuck it. After Zombie Fight, because I deserve a light ass whooping, so I'm just gonna do casual. Who the fuck am I trying to impress?
Arthur, I'm not trying to impress you. Bitch, I fed you. You've been paid off, buddy.
It's called a bride. It's also called dinner for you. You experience feelings of dread. You put a claw on my thigh, I swear to God. Have you or your family actually seen a spook, specter, or ghost? If the answer is yes, then don't wait another minute. Just pick up the phone and call the professionals. Call the Ghostbusters. We're ready to believe you.
Franchises available soon. Call for details.
Whoa! Russell! Hey, man!
You near the East Wind?
Yep.
By the new Ghost Show exhibit?
Yeah, why?
There's something headed your way.
Just purring.
Wait.
He's just
I hear
purring.
Something. I'm gonna take a look.
Wanna hear something really creepy?
You're being a beautiful boy right now.
You know, the guy who donated
viewers,
most of the
viewers like himself. You do real good for my demographics.
You know, supernatural. Weird dude.
Smile for the camera.
Why don't we talk about it some other time?
Look, I'll be honest with you. If I had it my way, I'd have dressed up as the chick from the goddamn Craft. I don't care. Cue the theme song!
Haunting an apparition, poltergeist, phantasm, wraith, banshee, demon, spectre, tortured soul. What? No, we do not summon dead family members and catch them so you can ask the combination to the safe. Yeah, well, same to you, pal.
Well, there's Slimer.
Hey, it's the new cadet. Welcome aboard.
This might be a little dangerous.
Great. Danger is our life.
We'll start at 50% capacity. That should keep any burning or tissue damage to a minimum.
Hey, if you're gonna burn any tissue, do it to the new kid. You can't use Ray. Our mortgage is in his name.
I guess he's right. What's your name again, kid?
No names, Ray. I don't want to get too attached to this kid. You know, just in case. You remember what happened to this kid.
Bitch, I don't even get a name.
He's tuned and ready
bitch,
to go.
You're lucky you helped Jordan out in Space Jam. Otherwise, we'd have some words, Bill Murray.
Good. We've perfected an extensive and rigorous training regimen that will teach you all your equipment's basic functions.
Takes some time to achieve master throw skill, but it's definitely worth the effort.
What the fuck?
Was that us?
I don't think so.
Ray?
Had to be some sort of psi energy pulse. Substantial. A significant collected and centralized necromantic convulsion, level 7 or more.
Agreed. We need EMF measurement checks now.
I know the answer, but I'm gonna ask anyway. Is a level 7, whatever, bad or very bad?
On a scale of 1 to 10, I would say...
Let me guess. It's a 7.
Let's just say we're about to get real busy.
Kid, well, goddamn.
And that is not the fun kind of getting busy, is it?
Look out! Slimer's escaped again!
No, wait, come back.
Hold up. Wait a minute. Bitch, is that Q-Bert? Oh, I'm terrible at this game. Oh, that'd have been sick if they actually had it in. Of course, Bill Murray on the good game.
What?
Little bitch.
Let's move.
Move? Homie, you out here playing... Yeah, I'm terrible at fucking Cupid, dude.
Nice.
Straight up. Look, if Deadpool for PS3 taught me anything, it's check everywhere.
Missing an opportunity.
Shut up, Dan Aykroyd. I still haven't forgiven you for what you did to Eddie Murphy in Trading Places. I like Q-Bert. It's easy. I mean, it is from your time, so I can understand it being easy for you. Back in a galaxy and... Oh, I want it too!
There it is. It seems oddly drawn to the containment grid.
He's been fascinated with it ever since you added the viewer to the unit.
Okay, easy now, cadet. I'll talk you through this. Use the proton stream to get his attention.
That's some highly sensitive equipment you're disintegrating there, kid. Oops, you let one out.
That's my fault. I was fine-tuning the interspatial gasket this afternoon.
Who let me do that and why? I'm gonna just walk the fuck on, you know? I didn't.
He went into the sub-basement, and his escapee friend went with him.
You the one told me to
Come
shoot.
On, kid. We got
bitch, why didn't you put me in front of this?
Or
this?
More or less. Not sure about the other guy.
Or this?
Okay.
I don't know. You could have.
Let's go get him.
Ooh, you silly son of a bitch. You could have, like, put it in front of this.
Don't
you know.
It's
fucking blank wall. Maybe the power goes out and we about our business. See, now look what you did. You done. Got, see, look, this. What could have hurt this? Come on now. Damn, these New York basements really are roomy.
First and foremost, before things
because
get
of plot. You damn right.
Get to know your proton pack.
And I don't mean the western, I don't mean eastern plot.
Everything you need to
or
know.
You measure plot by cup sizes. Itself. I mean
Here's
American
keep
plot.
An eye on your current physical
you make you do dumb shit for no reason.
The more green that's on the bar, the more damage you can sustain and still stay on your feet. This bar indicates your pack's heat level. When it gets to the top, you'll want to vent the pack and keep it from shorting out and resetting. For the most part, capturing a ghost is pretty straightforward. We break it into three basic steps. Sap them, cap them, and trap them. The first step is blasting a ghost to sap its energy.
Stay your ass still!
There he is! Let him have it! You're a wicked shot, dude!
Damn right!
See that overlay on the ghost? It indicates the current accumulation of a ghost's PKE. The more you just... Pack moving into the red, cadet, vent it!
Oh, fuck.
Ooh, we lost Slimer.
We.
There it is. Oh, and I thought.
Yo,
Slimer
get your Ralph crammed and honeymooner looking ass back here. Before I bang zoom straight to the moon with your ass. Come on, bitch.
All right, you got it good and winded. Next stage, cap him. You can project a capture stream or wrangler manually using this control. On the other hand, the pack will detect when a ghost is sufficiently weakened and auto-select the capture stream setting. Get in there and throw a capture stream on that tub of goo.
Bro, I'm pressing L1. What the fuck are you talking about? Pop the homie. Oh, hell no.
As soon as your ghost is in your capture stream, the slam meter begins to slowly charge. If you want to accelerate the slam meter charge, you can wrangle or counter-wrangle the ghost at the end of the line. Here's how you do that. Watch the ghost. When he makes a dash in one direction, you pull the stream quickly in the
other. Bring your ass.
Give it a shot.
I'm a good work. Motherfuck out of you. Fuck you and the Metro Transit Authority.
If the ghost still has some serious fight in him, it's almost impossible to drag him into the crowd.
Did I say die, homie?
Way rough, kid. I love it. Now we can move to stage 3. Crap it. You're gonna need some place to put that. Just right! See the beacon signal coming from the closed trap? That helps you find it when things get crazy. When a trappable ghost moves into proximity, the trap will... Whoops! How do you shoot something like that?
Get your ass in there. Oh, fuck around, it got... Get your ass in there. That make me look bad in front of public.
Just like charging up the slam meter.
Get in there. Oh. Bang, zoom nice straight to the moon,
that's
bitch.
A real promise.
Your John Candy looking ass. Yes.
Did you get them?
We're batting 500. Slimer slipped out. Our cadet bagged his first one, though. A very nasty customer. Oh, and you've got to be very careful about crossing the streams. In a word, don't do it.
Seriously.
Cross the streams, bitch, I am streaming.
Like the Dickens, too.
Hey, how come this mump gets all the new stuff?
He's our new experimental equipment technician.
He gets a cool title, too?
It means he gets to carry around a bunch of untested, extremely dangerous hardware that, if not handled correctly, could blow him somewhere into New Jersey.
Oh, this knucklehead lugs around our very dangerous prototype hardware that could potentially blow us into New Jersey. Thanks. Keep the title, kid. It'll work hard for you.
Scooter? We need to go. Let's roll.
Just need that to be understood.
Where to, Ray?
The Sedgwick Hotel. That's the first place that little spud will go.
Right. Back to its initial manifestation point.
They've got a real good buffet.
It is a great one. When Winston returns from the opera, extend an invitation to join us at our table at the Sedgwick.
Hey, you. You're up, buddy. Training will be on the job tonight. Try not to destroy too many Manhattan landmarks.
Okay.
That disgusting green blob is up on the 12th floor again, wreaking havoc. I demand a refund right now.
Sir, if you check the fine print on our invoice...
Invoices.
Right, invoices. You'll see that your warranty on rehaunting expired some time ago. You should have taken the extended service agreement.
Yeah, a warranty for that type of thing?
I'm getting some interesting PKE spikes here. Disturbances don't seem to be exclusive to the 12th floor.
Wait a goddamn minute. Wait a fucking minute. Whoa, back. Penalty marker on the whole ass field. One, I haven't seen that Doritos logo since, like, I was 3. 2, damn, now I want some Doritos. 3, why the hell does it look like... Why does it look like the Doritos thing is coming out of a soda thing? Because I don't know about you, but I'm not in the mood for nacho cheese soda. So what the fuck? Like, shit like this will catch my eye all the time. So I'm just like... What? Why? That... I'm not even anywhere near Stoner Fox. I'm stoned out of my goddamn mind, apparently.
Oh,
Hold on. Make sure I ain't stoned. Get back up. Oh, yeah, that shit's there. Okay. Can I get some Doritos, though? Really? You got all that money for product placement, you can't give me a bag of Doritos. You son of a bitch. Bet the water fountain worked, though. Really? Move right along. Bitch. That was a dumb 30 seconds, and I am glad I wasted everyone's time with that. Oh, sure, look at this. Fucking fancy. A lot of screen tearing on this motherfucker. God damn. It's a ghost. You have to zap the Doritos machine.
I'm really looking forward to this trip.
Bet. Let me get on over there. Let me ease on down the road. Wait a minute. Let me not ease on down the road. I got Olaf Slayer telling me don't fuck with nothing. Man, I can't even play Hammer Time on the piano. Son of a bitch. What's next? I'm gonna look at the magazines and I'm gonna find Sports Illustrated.
Well, hello. You're perfectly safe now, miss. The Ghostbusters are here.
Back off, loser. Never gonna happen.
That approach rarely works with me. I'll show you why later.
Hey. Hi, Arthur. Hello. Hello, the Arthurian legend of the four paws.
By the way, cadet, we get paid by the job, not by the hour.
I know. See, look, what had happened was... Arthur! Out here fucking with the camera angles and all. I have no clue if there is an achievement or not, because...
By the way, cadet, we get paid by the job, not by the hour. Let's go.
Well, look... Neither do I. I get paid by the sub and bit. Shameless self-promotion. It's just the cat is having a field day, so chill with that shit.
Shut up! We get paid by the job, not by the hour. Let's go.
Jesus. Okay, I'm just getting in the goddamn elevator park.
Get paid by the job, not by the hour.
I am literally right here. Yes, Arthur. Arthur, baby boy.
All right, Ace. Get ready.
Dr. Stance, if you do the honors.
Proud to, Dr. Venkman.
I fed you, though. Oh.
Part of our settlement with the city. Proton packs must remain on.
Cat just don't give a fuck today. You're going to show out today. It's Halloween.
It minimizes the city's liabilities.
You're going wild out.
Satisfies the restraining order the maid here had put on us.
World we live in today. You shoot a proton stream of highly charged particles at someone, they get all so happy. It's him! Nice. Now we got another plaintiff.
What the? That looked painful. Are you okay? That way.
Motherfucker, what was that?
Watch it! Contact!
Aw, oh, hell no. This motherfucker just threw a priceless vase at my head. Yes, Arthur, a priceless vase.
All right, showtime. We wear them out. Then
wait, hold up. Wait a minute. How the booze go through his body, but the food didn't go through his body? Wait a minute. Get your big ass back here.
Let's go, Peter.
Nah, I've seen this one already. Know how it ends. You two have fun, though. I'll cover the elevators and escort any ladies safely to their rooms.
Yeah, okay. And this signal looks just like your elusive little target.
Swear to God, I fed the kitty before stream.
Your meter will flash and buzz when it detects a potential signal. The pair of goggles are linked directly to your active PKE meter. This lets you see otherwise undetectable phenomena while you track ghost trails,
baby.
Object auras, all kinds of cool events.
I can't give you...
Now when the center bar peaks, you're headed in the right direction. When it's flat, we're following a cold trail. Line the target up with the smallest circle for the best scan. Okay, you got it. Now just take a scan.
Well, you won't press the controller so bad. Press R2 for me. Oh, now you don't want to do it.
Way to go! Red signifies a hidden ghost. Green indicates an environmental paranormal anomaly. Blue means an active sample.
Bruh. If I get phantom sperm in my fucking hair, I'ma be fucking heated.
Getting warmer. Warmer.
What is this raggedy ass chair?
You're red hot. Careful. Getting a good scan is sort of like taking a good snapshot. Careful.
Bruh. I only shot this thing twice and you want me to purchase an upgrade, you dirty bitch. Watch your goddamn turn.
Whoa, he's definitely been here.
You damn right. And ate all the Doritos, too. Bitch.
An active sample is something you can collect, like a cursed artifact. We get paid extra for everything we scan and collect. Then we roll it back into research and development.
Good question.
The funds let us experiment with new equipment and offensive technology.
Don't you want to keep it?
Which in turn, you get to wear on your back to test. Remember, you can always review techniques, tutorials, and equipment in your online Ghostbusters field manual. It's all accessible from your PKE meter. Peter, come in. You okay? Uh-oh, man down. We've got a man down. Go, go, go!
Bring your ass then!
Come on, shake a leg! You can move faster than that, can't you? Double time, cadet! He's been slimed! Again! Hustle over here and help him up, will you?
How did this even happen? I was covering the elevators! That mutant Stromboli snuck up on me. God, funk the fire again.
When one of us goes down, we always help each other out. It's all about teamwork.
Oh, no, my friend. That was back in the pre-slamming era. Right now, it's all about payback.
You guys need to get down here immediately. Our living science experiment is tearing apart the lobby, and he's not alone.
More ghosts? But we gave this hotel a clean bill of health 5 years ago.
New people die every day.
Call the elevator, Junior.
Well, it's damn sure interesting. I'll give it that.
All right, Slimer. You've had your fun. The elevator's off limits. Egon, come in. I think we're stuck in the elevator. We need some help.
Think we're stuck. Well, let's see. Think we're stuck. Think we're stuck. Think we're stuck. Ray, you guys good with officially stuck in the elevators? Show of hands.
Here it comes.
Kill it, Ray!
Need a hand?
You always fail.
I wish this game was actually Ghostbusters 3. Fair, fair.
Never mind the onion head for now. The ghost with the red cap is fighting hard to hold stasis.
Come on, he's a New York bellhop. Just hit him, will you?
Working.
yet.
Aim high.
Convulsive PK shockwave really stirred the nest. Man, this lobby is so wrecked.
Can we please call Winston and tell him his night off is officially ended?
Four of them!
Bruh!
Trouble. Aim high.
A blindside hit, really?
Yow.
Keep it up, Spooky.
God damn!
Ow. Look behind you.
On the right.
Ray, follow me. The others are floating back upstairs. Venkman, you two pull our friend Slimer into a trap as fast as you can. There's a massive bulge in these spikes indicating this isn't just some routine clearing.
Hold up. Last time Supernatural had a bulge in it, I fucked around and watched the David Bowie movie for like 3 hours, so... the hell going on over here? We're a team. Send me the fuck off somewhere else. Some bitch. I tried to friggin' spell no. Do your damn self. All these ghosts must mean that the jet. Yikes! No. I think that's more of a cold day in hell territory. Being a cold day in hell, I gotta figure out what the fuck I'm doing. There's bitch ass. Come on.
Hey now, is that honey glazed ham and prime rib?
There, the Alhambra Ballroom. No way he could pass that.
Absolutely not. You can't go in. The Rodriguez Bar Mitzvah is set to start in half an hour.
I'll bet the beef brisket is today's special.
And you've done quite enough already. I'm sure the thing will just go away. I'm willing to risk it. You're not going in there.
That's all we needed to hear. All right, we're out. Coffee time, everyone. Service has been declined beyond this point.
Bet.
Sounds like the Alhambra's off limits.
The schnutz, you say. Nobody slimes Pete Venkman twice and gets away with it.
Be careful, Peter. Remember the Ellis Island incident?
You bring your apron? We're gonna take a little shortcut through the kitchen. The Alhambra should be right through here.
Hello, chef. Okay, champion. You leave for me.
Right, don't touch the slime. It's slimy and it's extremely dangerous.
Hell no. Fiber of my New Orleans body is telling me get the hell on home, but it's a video game. Alright, let's keep going against my better goddamn judgment. But if
nothing to worry about, most kitchens have self-starting pilot lights.
Alright, but if I get a frying pan to the back of the motherfucking skull, that's the end of that. Let that be cake batter. Love of all that's goddamn holy. Nani? Oh, you fat bastard.
Okay, I dare ya. Everything but the kitchen.
Is that some fucking barracudas? Oh. Get back here, you hoe!
This is why I eat out of the can.
Ghost fish?
To trap them, you've got to grab them, and to grab them, you use the other half of the proton on the capture string. That's all there is to it. We just throw this junk anywhere. We don't stick around.
You know, I thought that guy said Rodriguez Parmesan. Huh?
Hold up.
Would it kill him to mix in a green salad once in a while?
I'm gonna take back up. Blast him until he's dazed, and then throw your capture stick.
Out of your shit already. Knock the fuck out of you. Get your bed. Time. See what happened to you. Big fat bastard. Thanks for hosting the stream, Jonesy. Hey, technically, Jonesy hosting my stream qualifies as the stream's crossing. Inquiring minds and all that whatnot have you. Where the fuck he go?
Oh.
There you go.
Yeah. Now, try to hold him still. You gotta wear him down. When he's tired, he'll be able to put his sorry crater of a butt into the trap.
Get in the goddamn trap. And I don't mean ice wolf.
Perfect. See? That's a big wow. I don't teach that pitiful poop sack to slime, Pete Venger.
And by extension, you. Perhaps a place sitting disturbed? Still pretty much ready. Full go for the Rodriguez blowout.
The Alhambra Ballroom. The Bar Mitzvah. What have you done? The guests are arriving in 15 minutes.
What seems to be your problem? Thanks to me and my new exclusively assigned recruit here, the festivities can now proceed in an entirely ghost-free environment. So, you're welcome, huh? And, to the Rodriguez, L'chaim, from the Ghostbusters.
This is Zappio dumbass right here.
Oh, my lovely hotel.
Looking, you're lucky this is a T-rated game.
Nice of you guys to join us. You grab the little
make
spot.
You look like the chick
Ray,
from Death
we
Becomes
need to
her.
Have a heart to blob talk to this one.
Oh,
goddamn.
Uh-oh. Heads up, your initiation is over. Now give us a hand. We've got a couple of really persistent bubbles from spirits here.
Stay ass still.
To the right.
Oh.
Pour it out.
Oh.
Look
I'm
behind
you.
Get your asses.
Oh shit. Yawning already. Motherfucker just hit me with a flying chair. I ain't never tipping. You realize that? I'll go to the Ritz-Carlton and see your bitch asses. I'm never tipping. Swear to God.
It's not alone.
Well, I know it's not alone. Him, his buddy, and his brothers then decided to hit me in the back of the goddamn head.
Same team. Nice screaming. The hang of it. Drop
one. Get your asses in there.
On your side.
It's on your left.
All right, hell with this. Kill myself.
Ow. That was ow there.
Yes.
That wasn't such a chore, now was it?
Is going to pay for all of this.
No need to worry, sir. As you know, the mayor rode to office on a strictly pro-Ghostbusters platform. We now invoice the city directly for all captures and eliminations. And unhaunted New York is a tourist-friendly New York.
No, but damage.
The mayor and the city have taken out an extensive insurance policy as well, so you're covered.
Honestly, I'm sensing some hostility here. Perhaps we should just leave the ghost here, if that's what you would prefer, sir.
No! No. But please, be discreet.
Discretion is our professional watchword.
Heads up!
Man, fuck that discretion. No, I come out blasting, bitch. I played Duke Nukem for a regular.
I suppose we should
on the regular. Damn it. Bring your ass.
Discuss it first.
Cadet, go with Dr. Spangler. Check out the angry fisherman.
Let's get a scan. This way. Looks like he's drifting upstairs.
Egon must want you in the Army. Oh, Air Force. He kept saying aim high. God damn.
Shh.
If you were made out of bones and skin, I'd just throw fists right now with your dumb ass. Look at this Gordon's fisherman looking motherfucker. Oh.
Can't get across there. Move. Take the lead. Take this trap.
Okay. We ain't going that damn way. Cause there ain't no jump button. Sand? Get the fuck. Shot your ass like twice.
Ray, did you tell the recruit about semi-dimensional rift entities? This type of highly agitated environment is a likely manifestation point.
Turn this damn place into a Long John Silver mixed with Tier 1 imports. That shit was no. Bro, what in the fuck? Candle spiders. Bitch. Check out for now. Right, wax happening. Oh, I knew that. Mother. Your ass off the principal, bro. Wait, why can't I follow him? Oh, you bitch. Your brethren, where the hell back where you came from? Send your ass back to the Crayola plant, dirty motherfucker. Why the music still going though? Edison was right. You bitches don't deserve it. Hoes. Wait, weren't they saying all this shit about teamwork and a family? Yo, where the ass is when I need them? Punk ass. Oh, hey, Waka, what's up? What are you silly sluts wanting next? That's too easy. Hey, I've zapped me some candles. Bring your ass back here, you coward! Where the hell y'all been?
Good work. Are you all right?
Nice going. You might really be the right person for this job.
Yes, you have destroyed a significant section of a five-star New York hotel in just under 3 hours. Your mother and I are so proud.
Fucking me. Me and my mama. Bitch.
She's got something. Let's track it down.
A respectable woman from Ohio. Thank you very goddamn much. Not my blood, Mom.
See if you can pick up a signal.
Egon, Ray, something new for us, isn't it?
First one I've ever seen. Some type of highly focused NASA
oh. Animator. Oh, hell no.
Itself so it can materially manifest its rage.
Get rid of the field of attraction so strong that it's able to disassemble its component parts.
Losing strength. Keep tearing it down.
Yeah, y'all how hard a bottle of rum to you too, bitch. Put your ass in there.
I thought you might not have a fork point at me, but knives and forks become a big angry giant.
That's really me not liking it. A lot.
Happens every day, right?
Almost got my ass handed to me by fucking...
Anybody here from Zetamore?
The Flying Dutchman from fucking SpongeBob.
Now guys, I'm right outside. And so is something else.
Gosh, we've missed you, partner. Glad you could make it. But first, how was Aida? Well, we had to make do with this new specimen here.
I've been trying to get here for over 4 hours, Peter. Traffic is a little bumped right now.
Wait. I know that thud.
Winston, what do you see out there?
It's big. It's clean and soft and white. And you all are gonna like it.
Oh, hell no.
This is not possible. Not here.
Ain't nobody tell me I was gonna fight Teddy in a boss battle. Son of a bitch. Going into lurk mode. Nerding out all the Mandalorian behind the scenes. Oh, sure thing, dude. I'm happy anyone's watching, to be honest with you. So, again, thanks.
Wasn't me this time, I swear it.
Y'all expect little old me to get this big mother.
Stop that cheap infection.
Ray, weren't you going to finish up the install of the Super Slammer today?
The Super Slammer? Sounds untested.
Tacky and exciting. I'm in.
But you know it works.
Against the minions of a god, that was never the intention. But a muon trap of this capacity has never been used or even tried before.
And why would that stop guys that don't know anything?
Yeah, man. What are we? The FDA?
We'll have to clear a path through this mess first. Get moving! This residue is animating.
Gordon, help us. Stay Puft is somehow hatching these mini minions from himself.
Well, there's paranormal physiology for you. Always something that makes your stomach turn.
Man!
Now some little yarpers.
I don't ever want s'mores no more.
Hey, more trouble.
How motherfucking convenient. I'm gonna bring that car's ass down. Come on.
Multiple class 5 FRBs. Inbound.
Ray, prepare the muon trap.
Switching on the muon trap?
Oh, yeah. Favorite song. Switched on muon. Oh, yeah. I'm liking the Super Slammer.
Throw all the ghosts you capture at the Slammer. You can relinquish your handheld now.
I dreaded you when you were alive. You're worse.
Ray, can you stop?
No, not if we're going to catch up to our old friend.
Soap shortage in the afterlife, guys?
I said it before and I'll say it again.
Uh-oh.
Ow! There's a new one. Finkman, we need to have a talk about tolerance.
I'm detecting something significant.
What's with the goddamn Doritos?
What is that? Am I hearing wings?
No, dog, y'all are not about to turn my childhood against me with some goddamn gargoyles.
Class 6.
Flaming gargoyles.
Multiple contacts.
Motherfuckers.
Grab them and slam them, noob.
Speaking of games, did you get the message? Yeah, and I actually am gonna try it after stream. It looks fucking interesting. I'm not gonna lie. Like, That's some shit right up my alley.
Interesting. Ghosts and gargoyles.
Hey, that was a game. Ghosts and gargoyles. A game we played when I was in the seminary.
Ghosts and gargoyles. What dink game didn't you play? Do you have your 8-sided dice with you?
I think she might have checked hers before work. And I don't know if the demon did or didn't.
On the right! Get a scan on that. Find some cover! Man, sting! Oh! Ow! Run! Almost there! Incoming! Look out! Above you! Hey, but take it easy! Look out above you. That is some serious bad juju. Scan it for the god now.
What do we do?
It's not fake.
That shit don't even destroy.
Damn. We're starting to make good time.
I thought it couldn't become any harder to get around Manhattan. Any ideas?
Well, we're not getting through that way now.
Hey, cut through this alley. We might be able to head off Stay Puft.
We need to find a way around this mess.
See, it's either you or Egon, Ray, or Winston.
I've had just about enough of the marshmallow parade. Let's go see if we can find us a shortcut. You with me? Spooky and clothesline fresh.
About to get my ass whooped by a fucking bottle of Tide.
Are you kidding me? Haunted laundromat?
Bitch, this was your idea. I could make a joke about the black one in horror movies, but not gonna. Yes. He better not be still all the way over there. Bring your ass! Ain't nothing haunted over here. Come the hell on.
Looks like our ticket. That tank is leaking gas all over the place. That is a serious safety hazard, man.
I wanted to test these first, but since we're waiving that safety step today anyway, you should be aware that I modified the neutrino mod, which normally releases the particle stream.
Wow, this like Christmas game early.
Earlier than what? They started Christmas before Halloween this year. Santa came to my house dressed as Dracula.
You guys might want to stand back.
How far exactly?
Back. Way.
head.
Do I still have eyebrows?
So I ain't doing nothing nice to nobody.
Samo.
I said way back.
Oh, 41 days ago. God damn.
Nicely done. Great job, kid.
Yeah. Combustible gasoline. It's the future. Egon, once again on the Super Slammer.
It's a prototype, Peter. You recall the memo from you about getting too many memos on prototypes?
Well, I did write them.
We mounted a high-expansion rapid-cycle multiple ghost absorber. It's faster and larger than our portable units.
Am I in jeopardy? Is this a big enough stick to roast this guy? Okay.
Potentially, but our exposure to interdimensional deities has been only marginal to date, so it would be wise to anticipate some error.
Somebody needs a ghost.
Please let it be this rat. How the fuck is the rat still alive?
You know, for a big guy, he comes off his sneaky. We should tie a pallet on his neck.
What the hell could possibly... Oh, hell. There's some damn cones. Come on, bring your ass.
Wasn't that show shut down when the stage caught fire and killed the cast?
I read the reviews. All the humanity.
I had a second.
That's right. Ruthless producer. They just reopened it last week. It's crackling. There must be something really bad about this place.
Grab a full scan.
Good idea. We should probably have a look around.
Guess that means we're not alone.
Yep. These are unusual flux patterns.
Whoa, wait! Don't touch that.
That's what I thought. Black slime. Black slime is a hazardous form of ectoplasmic residue. Toxic to both body and soul. Very dangerous. Egon and I haven't developed clothes and boots sufficient enough to insulate against the negative psychokinetic effects of this stuff yet, so be careful.
In other words, the stains don't ever come out.
Just me, huh?
Ooh. Watch yourself!
Who the fuck let Adele here? I'm gonna get my ass beat by Adele and Lizzo. What the fuck? You know, normally I say that it ain't over till the fat lady sing, but if I end the stream now, wouldn't that be kind of pointless?
She is so over. Looks like an opera singer. And a hefty one at that. Peter, you better take it.
What's that supposed to mean? I'm a chubby chaser?
I take out one plump girl at blind dates, like her person, and you don't. Can't let it go.
This big bitch is a phantom of nothing. Name one thing that she'd actually be invisible to. Besides a salad.
Four of them!
Do that, she gonna crater the earth. Really?
That's it.
Oh, don't you struggle, you big chunky bitch. Get in there.
Man, big. Whew. That's gonna prove.
I said before and I'll say it again. On the right.
Okay, nice and easy now.
Oh, ow. Find some cover.
Get in there, you hefty hoe.
Try it again.
Take that back to the grid.
Keep fighting.
Ow! On the right!
Over here, a little help? Yo, a little help?
Look out, above you!
Y'all allergic to getting this goddamn ghost in? Jesus!
Give it to him!
Did
a service to humanity, kid. Hindenburg is a terrible show.
Jesus.
Times Square, post-urban renewal. All shiny and clean.
I love it.
Say, is that him?
It's hard to miss.
Oh. Egon, how close do we have to get the big trap to reel him in?
A lot closer than this.
What's he up to now?
He's looking for something.
Is he looking for something or someone?
If you can see behind me, the streets are in absolute chaos. Authorities are doing everything they can to quell the panic and maintain order. It is madness out here. The Stay Puft Marshmallow Man, star of the popular children's television show, is on a rampage. This is not the Stay Puft we've come to love. Fortunately, the Ghostbusters have arrived to put everything back to normal.
It's damaged. I've got to fix it or we won't stand a chance.
We need to get from here to there. Make sure the big boy doesn't find whatever he's looking for.
Good strategy. It's dangerous, though. There's a lot of open ground to cover.
All right, sport. Looks like it's me and you. Let's go across Times Square and get into the building Stay Puft is so interested in. You guys keep him off us if you think you can.
He knows you're there, Ray. I don't think he likes it.
Yep, he spotted us. Keep moving.
Oh, shit.
Keep away from those feet. He'll stomp you into jelly.
Goddamn! That bastard out of diet and eating mother.
Quick, scan it for the database. Boson darts. Nice boson. That's really dinged him. Great job. Now see if he wants swarm. Get it? And funny too, you know.
You damn right I would. If I had a talent, I'd draw something worse. You're lucky I'm a streamer and I can't draw a circle right.
Evasive maneuvers. Stick close to me and as far away from him as you can. Bankman, you've got to distract him. Bankman, are you getting coffee? Bankman's getting coffee.
Damn, it really loads that long? Guess fuck music, go, that's cool. I was about to go, what the fuck? How long is it gonna take?
If you can see behind you,
I gotta do all that again.
Absolute chaos. Authorities are doing
it. It's damaged. I've gotta fix it or we won't stand a chance.
We need to get from here to there. Make sure the big boy doesn't find whatever he's looking for.
Good strategy. It's dangerous, though. That's a lot of open ground to cover.
All right, sport. Looks like it's me and you. Let's go across Times Square and get into the building Stay Puft is so interested in. You guys keep him off us if you think you can.
He knows you're there, Ray. I don't think he likes it.
Yep, he spotted us. Keep moving. Keep away from those feet. He'll stomp you into jelly. Hit him with boson darts. Nice boson. That really dinged him. Great job. Now see if he wants swarm. Get it? That's 22, you know. Here he comes. Evasive maneuvers. Stick close to me and as far away from him as you can. Bankman, you've got to distract him. Bankman, are you getting coffee? Bankman's getting coffee. Soften him up with your boson darts.
God damn!
Break for it. Stay on my six.
Oh, that is a terrible face shot.
It's okay, Ghostbusters. Just a level 5 thought form cross rip. Professionals are here. Everybody calmly exit the street. Make no sudden movements. What the?
Didn't find what he was looking for on the bottom floors. Come on. We've got to get to the top floors.
You said. Why leave the building, you said. It'll be quiet, you said. You know you're fired.
You're right. I secretly knew our lives would be in danger and thought, hey, I'll make sure I trap Mark with me inside an elevator!
Bruh!
Stay with me, Haas. I'm sure there's more fun up ahead. Oh, missed.
Who the hell?
Could be trouble.
Keep an eye out. Try to pick up a signal, see what's here. Sudden movements.
Okay, sure got quiet all of a sudden.
Any game but Ghostbusters, man.
Your PKE is going off. They're in the fence. They're in the fence.
He's on the wrong end of a fucking hentai.
Even get to him.
long fucking load time. Shit. So, you guys enjoying the game?
Stay with me, Haas. I'm sure there's more fun up ahead. Oh, I missed them. Generating these little creeps.
God damn. Alright. Actually, I gotta do something real quick. So you guys, commercial break, and I'll probably start playing music again because I gotta hurry up and do something. Mainly check on the puppy. So, you guys, stay where you are. Don't leave yet.
Got me.
Okay, that was almost a fucking bad thing that happened. Hold on, the Elgato's actually being stupid as well. That's what pretty much was going on, was, to put it bluntly, I don't know what the hell the cat did, but Arthur fucking nudged the capture card, and it made the wire going from the thing go out. So, right now, it's weird. I'm getting audio from the TV. I'm not getting any pictures, so technical difficulties are going on. To make a long story very, very short. So, I'm real sorry about that. Sometimes Arthur can be a dick at times, and whatever. Or did he touch it, or did it just fall? I don't know, but fucking Christ. Hopefully that'll put things back to normal. If not, we're boned. I'll probably have to just restart a stream in like 30 minutes. Okay, it's fucking saying it sees it. So, is it just... No, it's still not on. This fucking blows. No, everything seems to be fucking secure. But yeah, something happened where that wire popped out and back in, and that's why things are going wonky. Had to stir the dip and grab cookies for dinner. Fucking, pretty much to make an exceedingly long story short, the wire came in and out of the Elgato card. So that's why there's a break. That's why I had a abrupt break all of a sudden. Because I'm trying to figure out what the hell's going on. Needless to say, what's going on is not fucking good. It, from what it seemed, it looked like Arthur pawed at it or something. I don't know. I don't want to fucking blame the cat. Did you restart the Elgato? I didn't know you can restart a fucking Elgato, but the wire came in and out. So that's the only real problem we're having. Also, just in case something stupid happens, because it looks like we're getting to that point with the game. Depending on whatever stupid happened, if something stupid happens or not. Fun fact, Elgato means a cat. Yeah, the Elgato probably assassinated my Elgato. But, just in case, I do have Medieval with me, if that says anything. But I don't know what the fuck just happened, but let's just say technical difficulties, to say the least. Which is never good. And I really don't want to have to stop stream for it. Unplug it and then turn it back on. All right, let's try it. Now it's saying no device. I've never had this happen before on a stream. I'll level with. Yeah. Let me see if it'll come back on if I do another console. I'm throwing stuff at the, throwing caution to the wind, and I'm just throwing everything but the kitchen sink. Right now, just trying to figure out what the hell can be done to salvage the stream. Where the fuck is that controller? This one's pretty fucking bad. But yeah, I just restarted it. We're still having the same problem. So that's not good. So what we're having here is a worst case, it's an early night. Yeah, fuck that. I actually am annoyed because I was getting to the point of about to switch to medieval anyway, because it wasn't looking good. So if I can't get, because I have a known backup game, if fucking Ghostbusters doesn't work, I'm probably gonna do fucking medieval at least a couple of levels until I just say fuck it with that. Because this is no fucking bueno. I'm not gonna end a stream on a fucking shit tech difficulty like this. There's no way in fuck. Alright. I'm gonna grab me some chips and dip. Yeah, you do that. I'm gonna see if this can't be salvaged or not. Because it's still giving me one. Okay, let's see. Let's hit PS4 and hope that this doesn't do. It's not doing shit. Alright, I think I know what I'm going to try and do. Because this might be the thing that fucking fixes it. Because regardless of what happens, I didn't switch it to the fucking PS4. So Sunday, I'll have to figure out what the hell's going on before 5:30. So now I'm going to put medieval. Like, I'm trying to gather my shit together. So I am sorry for this. Okay, so what I'm gonna try is I'm gonna go offline for like 30 seconds, get right back online, which means I'm gonna have to get out of the fucking everything and then go back. This plan works. We should go back to streaming, which is good, because if not, we're fucked. So, nobody leave, nobody move, nobody get hurt. I'll come back, and I'll come back with medieval. I hope to God that I can. I am sorry. That is two streams in a row where shit's gone sideways.